Welcome back, part 21 of the Resident Evil 6 playthrough. Last time we just completed chapter 3 of Leon's campaign. And now proceeding to kill this motherfucker who can turn any living being into a zombie. And it's also very fast and annoying. It doesn't want to stay still that much. And this thing wants to escape.
Damn it!
Leon, Helena, do you read me? There's something wrong with the pressure bulkhead. Get to the tail of the plane, find out what's wrong!
And somewhere, if I remember correctly, somewhere back here was a BS Seraphine emblem. I guess I'm at the wrong spot. Ah, right there. Free up some inventory slots. And apparently, our health that we get in each chapter actually stays with us. Like, however much health we have left at the end of every chapter stays with us. Which is what the change log was referring to. Not just in the ultra hard no hope mode, but in every difficulty mode and game mode. Excluding mercenaries, which I will be showing off. Look in here. Ooh, 5,000 skill points. All right, here's another BSAAM. Ah, another surfing emblem. Come on, get out of the way, Helena.
You got it. I think we made it in time.
However, we have Mr. Zombie Infector to deal with. And you'll slowly take damage. Now take this opportunity to pry open this while it's like that. However, of course, when we open the hatch, it'll also destabilize the plane, causing it to fall into the... causing it to... lose altitude and crash to the ground. Yep, now I have to stop the plane from crashing. Wait, gaining altitude? How does it gain altitude when there's no one flying it? Now that blue gas is in the main areas, so now all the people are infected. Really don't have to bother killing the zombies, but it's good for ammunition and skill points. Ooh. Well said, Leon. Well said. I'm recording a video, Dad! I promise I'll come out after this video is the past 15 minutes, alright? I will! I just want to finish recording! Now we're learning how to fly a plane.
Okay, first switch off the autopilot to restore manual control. Then press the third button in the fourth row of the upper panel.
Damn it! Accidentally missed it.
Try it again. Okay, now pull the lever on the right-hand side. Leon, pull the throttle!
How many levers does it take to fly this thing? Almost there.
And we've passed that section. Huh, Ada. Our lovely spy in red and black is in China. Damn, look at all those houses and buildings it's destroying. Damn. Now that's what you call a plane crash. Now, surprisingly, we have another story intersection. I meet an old character from an earlier game. One that was tied to Leon and Claire Redfield, Chris Redfield's sister. Yep. Sherry Birkin.
Sherry? What are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Okay. Getting your gun ready.
Let me handle this.
Your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Fair enough. Uh-oh.
Look out!
Damn, I wonder what did that. And what threw that. I wonder.
Leon, the plane!
Oh, look at that.
Him again? Friend of yours? More like an ex-girlfriend.
Yeah, more like an ex-girlfriend. Now we have our next boss. Although it doesn't say his name, his name is Ustinak. And he is just like Nemesis. As he just doesn't know when to quit, and he's always set out to kill a certain person. He may be leaving for now. Now, that doesn't mean this fight's over yet.
I take it from us. This guy's a destructive. Get the hell out of here.
Now we're taking partner switching. Whereas Sherry will be with Leon and Helena will be with Jake.
Are you okay?
Now we're hot wiring a bus.
Roger.
Chinese bus, that is.
Okay.
Sherry,
get behind the wheel.
On it.
Damn it. Okay. Sometimes I always screw this. Screw that stuff up. Okay, I was going to get in there with you, Sherry. But you kind of like that.
How is he still standing? Don't get me started. But maybe the four of us can stop it once and for all.
That stumbled him. Okay, he completely missed me. Now what's he doing? Ah, checkpoint. Whoa. Okay, he's getting a new arm. That's what I call a repair.
Carries around a spare.
Now I'm going to find some more explosive stuff.
Like I said,
after we save Helena. Might be wise to shoot in an exposed area. And that's the end of the fight.
I need you to...
Are they gonna be all right?
Looks as though the J-Kid is gonna be thinks he is.
And that was the Ustinak boss battle for Leon's story, and we're going to have to call it part 21 here, folks. Get to Record 115 signing off. Rate, comment, subscribe. Thank you for watching. Have a great day, and take care, everybody.